It's Your Money, sponsored by Strategic Wealth Designers.
All right, when you think of retirement, you probably think of having tons of free time to do whatever it is you want to do. But many people actually find themselves battling depression when work ends. Our good friend Rob D'Alessio joins us today to talk about that potential downside when work ends. And Rob, this is understandable because for so many people, their identity is tied so closely to what they do. It's how they fill a lot of their life. You know, why do so many people struggle at this time?
Well, you know, most often when you go into retirement, it's because you're doing so on your own accord, right? You have enough money to do whatever you want to do for the rest of your life. Well, that means that, you know, your work's probably given you a lot of purpose. You know, you have a focus, you have a goal that you're set out to achieve, and you've accomplished that. Well, that's now gone. So you've got to look for another purpose, something else that'll actually fill your cup, if you would.
I hear Paula, I hear my mom, I hear my uncle, my aunt, all these people who are nearing that retirement age. They talk about reimagining the day because they're used to having this routine of waking up and going to work. So you kind of have to create your own new routine, right?
Yeah, that's the one thing. You know, my dad likes to joke a lot about that every day is a Saturday. And while that's funny, that can get a little redundant as well. So coming up with a routine is very, very important. You know, when you're working full time, well, take yourself, for example, right? You get up, you go work out, then you come to work and you get your day started. You know, so do that, you know, do some healthy patterns. And honestly, you'll meet new people, which will help embrace your life.
There you go. It's all about a new chapter, a second chance to get it right, maybe. What else can people do? A part-time job or volunteer work when it comes to finding that fulfillment that maybe they once found when they had that job?
Yeah, so this is kind of a double-edged sword because, you know, when you are retired, the one thing you have in abundance is time. And most people fill that time with things that cost money. So volunteer work will obviously occupy some of your time and help you keep some money in your pocket. But it'll also, again, fulfill something inside, like that inert ability to give back to others. And it's honestly, most people that I talk to that are in retirement right now, it's their favorite thing to do is to volunteer, be it at church or be it at some other charitable organization. It really provides them with purpose.
It's always good to give back. Rob, it's always good to see you, my friend. Paula is back next week, so we're not going to get to talk then, all right?
All right. I'll hear you from a distance.
All right. Have a good one. And to learn more about this and other business-related news, go to local12.com/community.